Hi guys, for this week we're going to be showing the De La Riva sweep with Tom Lawler, the UFC fighter, getting to the guy's knee, near the stomach on the opponent, okay?
Okay guys, so left foot on my opponent's thigh, right foot is going to be hooking with the De La Riva hook, left hand controlling the opponent's lead, my right hand controlling the opponent's ankle. From over here this time, what we're going to do, we're going to go ahead and put our right hand that was on his ankle, right in front of his shin, and going ahead and grabbing our own shin over here, keeping the opponent's leg trapped. From over here, my left foot's going to switch from the guy's thigh into his armpit. Once I go to his armpit, I'm going to turn over to my shoulder, stretch my body, making my opponent go off balance. Using the same control, I'm going to continue to go towards my head. Coming up now is riding my shin across the guy's stomach, ending up with the knee on the stomach. Left foot on the opponent's right thigh. Right foot hooking inside the opponent's left thigh. My right hand is going to control the ankle close to the floor. Left hand controlling opponent's legs. From over here, I'm going to go with my right hand in front of his shin and control my own shin over here, making it tight over here in the guy's leg. From over here, my left foot that wants his thigh is going to come up to his armpit. I'm going to go ahead and go all the way up to get him off balance by driving my foot to the floor. Once I drive that to the floor, I'm going to roll towards my head, turning towards my opponent, coming in, driving my knee to his stomach, posturing my leg.